Yesterday, December 16th, 2015, Americans have won a small victory in our fight for freedom. That victory was given to us by Congress, but it was done very, very quietly. Yes, Congress, and I say very, very quietly. Nobody even heard about it. Finally ends the federal government's ban on medical marijuana. Now, like I said, this is very, very good news for the freedom movement in America, I must say. But the government never, and I mean never, ever wants to admit that they were wrong. To lose face is to lose credibility. So you notice that you may have never even heard about this. And Congress is not going to get out there in front of CNN and Fox News and Main Street media. They're not going to get out there and brag about it, are they? Even talk about it. I mean, they did this so quietly that it's almost embarrassing. It's embarrassing that it took this many years, because for at least two decades, the states have been in this conflict with the federales and the federal government, because the people in the states, they legalize this medical marijuana, and then the federales come in and bust old people for doing medical marijuana to make them feel good. So this closes the door on almost two decades of conflict between the states and the federal government over the simple green weed we call cannabis. It's about time, is what I say, because finally these federal bullies are leaving the sick cancer victims alone. I mean, you've got somebody who's sick with some sort of medical condition, and they're smoking a little weed to feel better, and the federal government is finally going to leave them alone. This is a victory. This is a small victory in our fight for freedom here in the land once known as America.